Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about Nifty intraday breakout levels. By watching this video you can gain some knowledge about market. Those who are new to channel, kindly select the subscribe button and select the ring bell. If you feel like the video, kindly select the like button and share it. By selecting the name of this channel, NSE commodity trader, you will go to the homepage. In homepage you can see more videos like this, in playlist like strategy videos, indicator videos in both Tamil and English languages. If you want to know about more advanced trading strategy or levels we are providing, if you want to know about these levels for commodities, like that means you can contact the number which is given in the below of the video. Nifty. Today Nifty formed a small bullish candle. Market opened at 11,870 range. After that a sudden fall happened, but still market can able to recover. After that recover, market started to move more volatile and more consolidation. Due to that, today market ended up as a more sideways, like that happened. But still during the final hour of the market able to make a strong move in the upside, and market even touched 11,930 range. It showed like it can able to move more positive side. But due to a gap down, it is indicating the overlook negativeness in the market also. Due to the Indian economy got negative statement according to Moody ratings, our currency also reduced by 25 paisa against US dollar. Due to that, our currency has been reduced. Our market also has been affected in the opening time, but still market managed to able to gain more after that. Still foreign investors are in buying side. Due to that only market is being able to be more positive, and still market holding that 11,900. As we said before, 11,850 range has been tested today, but still it has been able to be hold up. So tomorrow also it's going to be a huge supportive one, 11,853 range. So until market break up this 11,850 range, market will not go more further down. But once a breakout happened at 11,850, you can go for selling and you can expect more downwards in the market. And for upwards, as you can see, 12,000 range. The 12,000 is the major breakout level. So whenever market came up to 12,000, means you need to be more cautious, because this 12,000 is playing a major role in the market. Like past week, around past week, market came 11,980, 960, 980, like that many times came, and after that market started to pull down, like that happened. It will be more like a profit booking, like that happened. So 12,000 is playing major role, and a small turnover will happen around 11,950. So if a breakout happened at 11,950, means you can go for buying, you can expect market up to 12,000 range. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class, and we are also providing levels for commodity products like crude oil, copper, zinc and gold. If you want to know about the details of this, you can contact the number. If you want to see more videos like this, kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.